when a lady takes a picture with you, and after that she's like, thank you very much, Bola Ray. No, I'm not kidding. No, don't do this to me. But you realize the song I came with is Kojo Entry song. It's a love song. Those are music for people who were born in Gold Coast. Today, Ghana, musicians born in Ghana are full of sex and immorality. Gold Coast musicians. Songs like, I read to change the whole insane, if only bamboo. Am I lying? It's love. Even before the sex will come, it's a bonus. KK mean boy, KK mean boy, KK, KK, KK mean boy. Is it not beautiful? Ghana artists, present day Ghana artists. Many war, many death, death, death. Kwabla, kwabla. Eh, don't deceive me. Kwabla, kwabla, fake it. Fawa, fawa, what's up? And that was so, father was so, and then I walk. Sami, it's only a woman to share them my head. They call my mother, and I'm not to get. Are you scared to say, Papa? You are pointing to four of this daughter. It's a shame. And if you realize that God calls musicians, their songs, when you convert to English, it makes sense. So let me change my name, Wokomobi, to English. Sit by me, let me tell you a story. Oh yeah, beautiful. Modern day Ghana artists, if you convert their songs to English, it doesn't make sense. Okay, convert to English. We convert to English. This place is sweet. This place is sweet though, everywhere is dead. Does it make sense? Castro, say, oh, metete, ubeti pe. Sell, to English. I'm walking, I'm hearing. You will hear, you have schizophrenic, you are going mad. Show some love, right? Yeah. If you think I'm lying, even right now, the hottest song in Ghana right now. A poor. No. To English. Animal. Look at your buttons. Doesn't make sense. Yeah, Gold Coast. And you realize that Gold Coast, our tribal behaviors reflect what we have today. Those times Gold Coast, the businessmen in Ghana were the Asantes. And today, it still shows Asantes are businessmen. If you go to La Paz, Kathmandu, everywhere, you are walking, they just throw the shirt on you. Bam! We have fit to come at my head. Only 18. Only 20, maybe 15. Yeah, take one fast. Ah! Father, I'm telling you, only a fat, fat, me fat. What do you think? I only take 5 hours. I had to be Brazilian, man. You see? The fancies. Gold Coast, they were the scholars, poetry, agri, you know? Morning day, they're the same. They always want to add English to everything they do. Hey, with the mama. I'm feeling very gibberish. Simple testimony. Where were you when the accident happened? Oh, I was sitting in my back when all the nature me just relaxing my nerves. Before I was said, that man, all speed on the top speed, about 120 kilometers per hour. One said, go to the walk cross road. One was a cheap man, why am I going to go to them? Asantes and Scholastica. The girls in Gold Coast were entertainers. Today they are still entertaining. What are they? And I don't understand dance. They can insult you and dance to the insult. Why is Washia cool? Hey, Washia cool. What is fool? Why? And the others in Gold Coast were the spiritual leaders. I think they're still leading. Everybody is scared. It's amazing. Everyone said, hey, how's God? If you think others are not spiritually powerful, how come there was no men's gold branch in the Volta region? Before you start putting F.O. camp, I know your plans. If you want to get to a rabbit, go ahead. It's true. And of course, the Northlands in Gold Coast were the military and the warriors. And today, of course, they are still warriors, you know. Because you can't fight them for the fight to end. Follow them when they come and knock your door. Papa, you go be. Papa, be young, come on, darling. Let's do the fight. It won't be enough. I will wait for you to fight again. They fight diplomacy, you know? And it's a shame. It's a shame. Modern Ghana, we still can't find who sent Chia after 5 years. Are you proud of yourself? Because Sam, who said 3 hours ticket? 5 years now. But imagine if Jerry John Rollins was the one giving a speech and somebody said cheer. Also, the government is going to make sure that cheer. Well, I can put one in this morning. Then I say something, everybody will say, Mr. Boom, 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 boom. In about 3 seconds, if I don't get who said cheer, everybody will say firing squad. You bring out who said cheer quick. Imagine that Lando was giving a speech and you said cheer. So the government is going to make sure that we extend our infrastructure. Chia! You know that when he goes to start somebody, Chia! Who said the Chia? So since we don't know who said the Chia, it's on to you, citizens of Chia constituency. Following morning, Chia DC is sir. Chia MC is sir. Chia Assemblyman sir. Chia Landlord sir. And if you ask, Nana, why do you serve all of them? They must be citizens, not spectators. Of course, you see, I see a lot of people laughing. The ones who are not laughing, I know their problem. Their money is immense gold. You see, when your money is immense gold, you can't just laugh anyhow. You see, people are laughing. Men go, when you laugh, your spirit man will warn you. Ha, hey! And then you see their face. Hey, tell me, the money is plenty, Let me tell you something. I knew the love their minister was up to something. Even before the issue broke out, because his face in the pictures, his smile looks like I have your money. At least another bad smile. The money is with me. When the Gufado was taking a picture with him, I was feeling sad for Gufado. Because you see, you saw him in the picture with the Gufado. This guy doesn't know what's coming. Men's gold. But what he did was the best thing. He signed two of our loudest artists, Shaka Wale. Wait, you have some Shatta fans here?
Yes.
How many Shatta fans? Only 4? 5? Okay, let me see Stoneboy fans in the place. Yes. When did it happen like this? Everybody say, ah boy.
Ah boy.
Okay, everybody say, ba 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 ba.
Ba 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 ba.
He signed both of them. That's why when the men's gold issue came, Stoneboy couldn't attack Shatta Wale. Shatta Wale couldn't attack Stoneboy. Imagine if he signed on Shatta Wale, he signed Stoneboy. You see Stoneboy again, tell me. You know Stoneboy will talk to you in a diplomatic way. Or, you know, I always focus on my talent. I don't like fraudsters and scammers investing in my talent. Imagine he signed Stoneboy, he didn't sign Shatta Wale, and the issue was, oh, is he not the team? Is that Wale? I didn't do my hard work, my hard work. I don't deal with fraudsters and scammers. And people are just still for my money. Don't pay the money. I'm telling you. But Shatta Wale is no boy beef. Let me show you something. Do you know Stoneboy frustrates Shatta Wale? Because Shatta Wale almost attacks Stoneboy, expecting Stoneboy to respond. Stoneboy will not respond. Shatta Wale gets frustrated. He actually takes his phone, record. Stoneboy will not respond. But Stoneboy responds at unexpected time. You see Shatta Wale still frustrated. Someone like this, I still don't see this. You know the man, I look at mouth. You know the boss. Respond! Shah! I don't know why he does this thing, but shah, I don't know. The day Stoneboy responds, did you hear the interview? He went off. When you start going to talk, so are you scared of Shatta Wale? You don't care, don't go clap, go ahead and punch Shatta Wale. But we touch him, we have, and say, boom, one more. Why is that a D? It sounded like why? Everybody was shocked. Hey! Stoneboy has reacted. Did you see Shatta Wale's video? Come on, man. It's just crazy. But sometimes you ladies, when you say, oh, I'm a Shatta Wale fan, I love Sarkodie. You don't know what the women they are with are going through. Sarkodie, imagine you are married to Sarkodie. Walking the house every 5 minutes, you hear, ha! Every 5 minutes, what? Sarkodie, are you okay? What else? Imagine Sarkodie, I don't, you know? comedy. Number one, I'm the best MC from the ghetto. See ya. Some of the kids coming. Can you stand it? I appreciate your boyfriend or husband. Please, let's go and eat. Enough of the food, enough of the drinks. My name is DK. It's been a pleasure with you guys. I don't feel like that. I'm a responsible man, please. I'm a responsible man. I didn't come to ask a before for you. I'm so unemployed, I swear. So thank you guys so much. Gold Coast Awards, it's official, it's here. Show some love for the organizers, it's been great. I didn't think it was to you guys, it was amazing. Shout out to you, Santa Palaya. I see you.